What's going on, y'all? Welcome to GoyBot. Just posing a couple of figures that I picked up. I got the Juggernaut as Captain America from eBay, and I got the Ultimate Captain America. I got Photon, and I got Captain Marvel on the background. I got a customized Vigilante on a motorcycle. I got my makeshift America, Mr. America, Hulk Hogan as Mr. America, and just wanted to share this video with y'all. I think the Ultimate Captain America next to the Juggernaut Captain America looks dope. Plus, they both have that menacing look on their face, so I'm trying to figure out how to show that transformation of Ultimate Captain America becoming Juggernaut Captain America until I figure out that. I just thought I'd share this video with y'all. This Juggernaut is a third party. It looks like it came from a Marvel Select factory and somebody got creative with it. Doesn't have the best articulation, but you know what? Just for posing and aesthetics, I love it. There's also a Colossus one. Juggernaut as Colossus, or Colossus as Juggernaut, in that size, which I'm trying to get my hands on because I'm a fan of the Marvel Legend. The Marvel Selects, and I'm also a fan of Elseworld or Multiverse or different iterations of the characters. So yeah, let me know what you think. I'm looking forward to seeing what you think in the comments. Leave a comment, please subscribe and like. Check out the other videos. Have a good weekend. Peace.